Guys, I'm going to be honest with you. I was not expecting breaking news on a Sunday evening at like 5 p.m., but Adam Schefter has just reported Cam Newton is signing a one-year deal with the New England Patriots. I feel like we've been waiting months to see where Newton is going to go, and it turns out he's going to New England to replace Tom Brady. You'd assume he's going to be fighting for that starting job with Jared Stidham, and I think they have Brian Hoyer as well, if I'm correct. I'm excited to see how he is, you know, him and Belichick mesh together, you know, two totally different personalities. I'm sure Cam's going to have a chip in his shoulder throughout the year. Also, guys, we don't know how much yet. All we do know is it's a one-year deal and Cam is headed to New England. What do you guys think? Do you think Cam's going to be starting week one? Do you think he's going to be, you know, at that backup position? Also, why did it take so long for New England to sign him? All really good questions that I'm sure we're going to find out soon. Guys, thank you so much for watching. There's not much more. When we do find more, I will be reporting on it. Please make sure you guys do drop a like. Please make sure you guys do drop a subscription. Until tomorrow, see you guys soon. Peace.